There you have it. Now, if you're the type of person who wants to see the full details about how did he do it and all the little ins and outs of it, I do have an entire series where I go into detail on making this plane, and I talk through all of the cuts and the joints and how this actually goes together. On top of that, I do have a set of plans on my website that give all the measurements and angles, so if you wanted to make a low-angle jointer plane as well, you can do that too. Yes, this is a low angle, even though it is beveled down. It is even lower than my low angle jack because it's at a 30 degree bed angle as opposed to a 37 degree cutting angle. So it's actually a really nice tool for the the end grain and cleaning up. And I really do love this. I've had it now in the shop for a couple months and I've used it a few times here. So yes, this was a fun build. I hope you like these artistic videos. I try and do them occasionally. I like them. I know they don't go over as well with the audience, but if you'd like to see them, please let me know. Also, if you'd like to help out the channel, I don't have any sponsors, so that this is completely run by you, the viewers. I do have Patreon as well as several other ways you can help out through buying plans and t-shirts and card scrapers, things like that on my website. If you'd like to find out more about that, there's Patreon down there and a link to my website down below. Also, if you want to like, share, subscribe, that really does help out the channel. So thank you for that. And until next time, have a wonderful day.